A nationwide study has just been published showing big success in a breakthrough treatment for people suffering from PTSD.
It involves using a club drug known as MDMA or ecstasy paired with regular therapy sessions. Some of the clinical trials were in Boulder. CBS 4 investigator Katie Weiss tells us researchers believe they are close now to getting FDA approval.
Ostrom is a Marine veteran. He served 4 years and suffered from PTSD since his second deployment in Iraq in 2007.
I think a lot of combat veterans just think about suicide on a daily basis. Whether you're going to act on it or have a plan to do it, I think it's something that's kind of always in the back of your mind. And sometimes things get really hard, and it seems like a solution.
He had debilitating nightmares.
Nightmares where you're engaged in combat and then like the bullets just dribble out of the end of your gun. So I never really got continuous sleep.
That all changed when he participated in the clinical trials for a new PTSD treatment, MDMA-assisted therapy.
It was the catalyst for me to actually like start living again and not be like in some sort of like stranglehold of, I was afraid, you know? I was afraid and I was really angry and I'm not that person anymore.
Participants went through a few sessions of regular therapy before receiving MDMA. Then they had 3 MDMA-assisted therapy sessions. All who were given the MDMA and not the placebo saw significant decreases in PTSD symptoms, and 67% no longer qualify for a PTSD diagnosis.
So MDMA generates a sense of well-being, a sense of bonding and trust. And so if you think about that as a ground, right? So it's almost like a way to give participants a sense of a net that they don't have to fall through the cracks and fall into this deep hole when they're looking at their trauma.
Boulder clinician Marcella Atalora says the results follow 20 years of research, but some scientists caution the treatment may not be the miracle cure.
What would you say to critics who caution, hey, not so fast?
Mm-hmm. Well, one, it hasn't been so fast. We've done this for a long time. And in our research, in a research setting, we haven't found that MDMA has caused adverse events where people have had to go to the hospital, for instance. The adverse events that they have had have been temporary.
The study must undergo one last round of trials and will be submitted for FDA approval in about a year.
There's a lot of trauma in the world, so it would be nice if you could ease that pain for a larger group of people. It's amazing what this medicine has the potential to do. It's really incredible. 10 out of 10. Highly recommend it.
In Boulder, Katie Weiss covering Colorado First.